Police in New York have detained the protester who climbed the Statue of Liberty today. Moments ago, police helped that woman climb off the statue using a ladder. That climber allegedly told officers she would not come down until, quote, all the children have been released, referring to the children who have been separated from their parents at the border. Other protesters were also arrested earlier after hanging a banner from the statue that read, End Immigration and Customs Enforcement. The statue and Liberty Island were evacuated because of the protests.